Alrighty guys, we are here at the Hilton Garden Inn here in downtown Milwaukee, Wisconsin. We have this beautiful, beautiful building here. And what's so nice about it is these elevators here. And guess what? The Dover Impulse. So let's go ahead and take a ride on these. Yes, we are going up. Pretty nice cab. And yes, you can even look up the shaft in these. Anyway, let's go up to 5 in elevator A. You ready, ground floor? Going up?
Yeah.
Come on in. What floor?
1.
Thank you, too. It's a town. It's Dover. Here we go. Ground floor. Don't help him, fam. Once again, these are nice elevators for Hilton Garden Inn. Continue down to G. Look at this building. Wow. Still, it's pretty cool. Pretty nice cab. Once again. This is elevator B. go down to G. Of course, stop in there for. Going down?
Yes.
Here we go down G. Right, let's go to 5. Anyway, there's the indicator. Fleet distant cup replaced the Dover plate. Anyway. Impulse buttons. Different phones. Now we're gonna end the video at 2. Here are 2. Now let's get a good view of this building from here. It's still a pretty impressive structure. That's all I gotta say. This actually used to be an old bank building, and now it's a hotel. It is still pretty impressive. Old, yes, mail, letterbox. I think we're gonna end the video at, on the ground floor. Here it is. And here we're 1. Let's go get off here. Let me show you. This is the old U.S. mail letterbox. That is the number on the lock. Let's go ahead and take a look at the building from here. It is still pretty impressive. And with that being said, I guess that is going to be it for me.